Lee Harvey Oswald, 24, is arrested in this theater with a pistol and taken to this building, the Dallas police station. His rifle is found hidden near the assassin's window. 2 days later, as Oswald is escorted to a car in the basement, a gunman jumps out of the crowd of reporters.
He's been shot. He's been shot. Lee Oswald has been shot.
The gunman is Jack Ruby, 52, a nightclub owner.